So going forward is just a gesture of tapping and moving your finger forward. Backwards is the same, except backwards and left and right. Very intuitive interface with the touchpad.